So this is very simple to do, and we don't need very senior people to do it. It can be done by people like you. So you just stand up and.
Imbalanced. imbalance.
Come back with your feelings. Okay?
So best thing is not talking, but best thing is to doing it. So whosoever is close to you, who is close to you, please. Not just because this these experiences doesn't belong to any organization. Oh, because I belong to A, so that's why I can't, because I'm not A member, so I can't have a similar experience. So we are fellow in one way or another. So in better way, we are fellow members, rather than in our negative or our past experience. Now you have started sharing your experience. What all you want in your A meeting? There is nothing like you need to be 6 months. People come over here, get acupuncture, get counseling, and then they participate in alcoholic anonymous meeting. So, as you say, like it is when something is going on. So this makes
toxification from your body. எப்படி நீக்குது பட் எப்படி இது நம்ம உடம்புல இருக்க நெச்சுரலாகவே நீக்குது.
என்ன
காரணம் அதெல்லாம் எங்களுக்கு தெரியும்.
Detox over here is not a very profound meaning.
But it is a very simple meaning, simple word.
And recovery and balance that takes time. What is important about exercise is it starts the process, it helps people listen to you. It is not any kind of feeling, is it? But the way of starting people.
Of starting a process where people can involve less angry, less worried, less argumentative. So you are starting a process. What already you are doing with your medication or anything, it is not a substitute for it. So it is a creative, it is helping as a whole. It is making adjustment. Adjustment in terms of whether even you see that we have used homeopathy in our nerve duty for 20 years. And it is not a short way of detoxifying a person. So it is facilitating the whole process. And what acupuncture as a body acupuncture does. Because these all different methods or these are developing an A once, A and counting once, so that you can help your body to help itself.
Yes.
So the acupuncture is also helping your body to help by making some adjustments which are not known to us.
Yes.
So not doing it again, in a sense, it is an adjustment and my adjustment. Possible you can join us and come up with your experience because this is a acupuncture.